Now, just for info, this is the bad strut that I had pulled out of the GT500. And listen to this. I believe that's the noise that we heard inside the car. Whatever that is, it got transferred into the car very well.